WeChat is primarily used as a messaging app and has evolved into an entire ecosystem. With over 930 million active monthly users spending over 90 minutes a day in the app, WeChat is an integral part of daily life in China. Within the app, there is a Facebook-like news feed where users can see and share pictures, articles, or status updates. Online payment through WeChat is popular. You can pay for goods and services with your WeChat wallet by scanning QR codes. You can also pay your phone bills, utilities, call a taxi, rent a bike, and much more all within the app. The main function of the app, messaging, allows you to message one-to-one with friends or in a group of friends. When you receive a new message, you get an app notification and the message appears in your chat list. Brands can also send a message from official public accounts that appear among your personal messages. It's called a service account. Service accounts allow brands to send followers a message up to 4 times per month. Each message can have up to 8 articles within it and will show up in your chat list. Good content is crucial as brands and friend chats are competing for attention. The other option for brands is a subscription account, which allows brands to publish content each day. Subscription accounts are all housed in a subscription accounts folder, and followers are only notified of a new post by a small red dot. Users have to actively check the subscription folder to see new content from brands. Usually, this is used for media, content publishers, or brands that need to publish daily. Articles that brands publish can be forwarded to individuals or groups of friends through a message or posted on a user's Moments feed for all of their friends to see. This is how brands can acquire new followers, by publishing content that moves people to share with their network and attracts new people to follow their account. You can also scan a QR code to follow a brand or make a new friend. It is common in China to include your brand's QR code in all marketing material. You can have up to 3 main menus. Each main menu can have up to 5 submenus. These menus can link to a variety of different things. H5, animated slideshow, website, post. Your public account can have its own mini site. Brands must register under a Chinese entity or use a proxy entity to be visible to China mainland users. Normal WeChat post design options are limited. Most brands use third-party programs to improve this. Fan growth is a challenge. WeChat Moments advertising is one option. Although the targeting options are very limited, using key opinion leaders or KOLs or media to push out your content is a popular method. Quality content is king. People follow many brands. If you are not providing any type of value, people will unfollow or forget you exist. WeChat is a messaging app. This means content should be as personal and engaging as possible. WeChat is continuing to improve its functionality, such as search function. While WeChat SEO is still far off on the horizon, you are able to search within the app for keywords and find official accounts this way.